Hi, I'm Tom Holland, Bowflex Fitness Advisor. This is the 2-minute ab workout for beginners. When it comes to exercise, we want to start and progress correctly. So when it comes to our abdominals, we want to start and build up slowly. So if you're a beginner, that's great. We're going to show you how to target the three areas to start making those connections so you can build and get stronger as you go. Because flat abs are not just for looks, it's also to be as healthy as possible. So we're going to start with just a basic crunch with our hands on our thighs. So Lisa and Ryan are going to lie back. They're going to keep their legs bent. They're going to put their hands on their thighs, and they're just going to slowly reach up, ready, and begin. So we're going to do 30 seconds. You're going to take your time. So they're just getting acclimated to bringing those shoulder blades up off the ground. You want to keep your chin off of your chest. Imagine you have a tennis ball in between, and she's looking, if you look at Lisa, she's looking up at the ceiling, Ryan as well. We have about 10 more seconds, just getting used to working the major area, our rectus abdominis of our abdominals. From here, we're gonna do some marches. Ready? And begin. So now they're just gonna lie back and just gonna alternate raising and lowering a foot. This is really important. It's basic, but it gets you started. It makes those connections. Lower abdominals. Once you lift your legs off the ground, as more advanced exercises ask for, you wanna do that correctly. This is a great way to start. About 10 more seconds, and then we're gonna work on the sides of our abs, our obliques. So we did the front, we did the lower, and we're gonna finish up by working both sides in 3, 2, fantastic. Now drop both knees bent to the right side, ready and begin. They're just gonna slide up again, lifting their shoulder blades up off the ground, but because they're twisted, you'll see Lisa, you'll see Ryan, when their knees are to the right, they're gonna target that left oblique a little bit more, all right? So nice and natural, don't jerk, a nice slow controlled movement. We're gonna do about 5 more seconds. We're gonna finish up with the other side. So we're getting all three areas, ready? And switch. So they're gonna do the same thing to the other side. So that's it, 2 minutes. Do this a couple times for a couple weeks maybe till you get used to these movements and then you're gonna progress. You're getting your six pack. That's your rectus abdominis with the thigh crunches. And now we're getting the sides of the obliques, both sides, learning to target just the sides, and that gets all three parts of our abs. Ready and rest. And there you have it, the 2-minute ab workout for beginners. For more quick workouts just like this, please subscribe to our channel.
Get fit fast with Home Fitness Solutions by Bowflex at bowflex.com. Be fit for life.